David Stoll, throwing in a stadium with more than 40,000 people. How did it feel?
Yeah, it was a great atmosphere here in the Olympic Stadium, and I liked the competition very much. And yeah, it was a strong final with some good results, and I'm happy with my bronze medal.
Your first attempt was very strong, and you looked very happy about that one.
Yeah, I want to start with a strong first round, and I tried to get a better one, but it was not so easy for me, and now it was the bronze medal with the first throw.
You are the defending champion, but we also know that you have changed coach. In what place would you put your bronze medal? Are you happy with it? Is it disappointed that you lost your title?
Oh, I'm definitely happy with it. It was my fourth medal and my fifth European champion, and I'm still happy with it.
Did you in the other attempts, did you try something to improve it? If you put in your first attempt to be a good one, how do you approach the other five attempts?
Yeah, I try to throw farther. No, I concentrated on my technique, and I tried to be a little more faster or something, but yeah, it was difficult.